baby, please. You know you are your own boss, your own company.
But I need to lead by example.
Baby, yesterday was tiredness. And this morning is now lateness. And now leading by an example. Come on. What have I done to deserve all this? What? Baby, I need you.
Fine. Stop. Don't have anything to do other than this.
Just a little time.
I know. I need to. We are going to go. Stop. See you later, okay? Take care of yourself.
I'm trying not to allow things to get out of hand. I'm trying not to. How can I be married and be living like a spinster in my own home? That's all you do, being self-centered. I am not going to attend to any of your needs anymore. So if you know you forgot anything, you come back home and pick it up. You found it.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for.
Baby, are you not going to walk me now?
Yes. I decided to spend time with you. I'm the boss, you know.
Well, we don't have to. I mean, leaving your work to stay with me. No, I'll be fine. I'll be fine. I just needed you to drop me off to the supermarket so I can pick one of few things.
That can wait. It's nothing. I want to spend quality time with you today. We can do that tomorrow.
Dress like this to the kitchen.
You look good. You look good. Sexy. Is there nobody else in the house? Come on. Come on. I'm there. You're free. You're free.
T.
Yeah.
T.
Sexy. Mr. Man, Are you not interested in a cup of tea? You want tea?
Yes, I want tea.
Would there be sugar?
Yeah, 3 cubes.
Alright, 3 cubes of sugar.
3 cubes.
Make yourself comfortable. She'll get a cup of tea for you.
Fine, beautiful.
Maybe you've had it. Go and get another cup for him. He said 3 cubes of sugar. Mr. Man, your cup of tea is here. I want you to come out so that you can enjoy it. Because that place is not conducive for you. I don't want to repeat myself. In my own house, my friend. Forget that. Women have a lot of trouble. That's why I try to make her comfortable. I make money for her so that she can get whatever she wants.
No, she don't. Your wife is there in silence. She needs your love and care.
But you know I don't joke with my wife. I love her. I do everything she wants.
Give her some romantic time. In fact, spend some quality time with her. Your work is taking too much of your time. And the wife is complaining. You have to be careful before things get out of hand.
What will get out of hand? Yes. Besides, I'm not a jealous type. Yes, I'm not a jealous type. She can do whatever she wants to make herself happy. I will not complain.
I wish I would be there to look at your patient.
I bet, what do you want to drink?
You have a
Lady, that I told you that, that my wife can enjoy herself. Mama, all you could do.
No, baby, this is not what you think. Let me explain. I can explain, please.
No, Steve. You need to forgive me, please. Give me a listening ear to explain myself, please.
Baby, I'm so sorry. sorry. Please let me explain. Please.
Since both of you have decided to solve my matrimonial bed, it's nothing. It's nothing. I will leave you guys to complete what you've started.
No. Just let me explain everything to you, sir.
No. I don't like this animal at all. See, I don't want anything that will affect my marriage.
Mary, I've been into counseling for years, and I've never failed. Listen, in some cases, we do some practical things that really helps. That is why I'm with my husband here, who happens to be your husband's best friend even before we got married.
Mr. Steve, I understand perfectly how you feel. Your husband is a very good friend of mine, and I know him very well. He's not the kind of person that needs room close. Just open up your mind to expand, and that goes to life.
But what if it doesn't turn out well? What if you felt I betrayed him to plan this whole thing with strangers? I'm so, so afraid. I'm really, really afraid. I know I need help. But maybe I can just manage it.
Don't worry. What is going to happen? My aim is to see my friend family happy. I don't understand. I don't do know this.
Just play your part, okay? Hide the particular file that will make him come back home. When he try calling you, don't speak. That will also help. Here is a very good woman. She never wanted to do any of this. I and my husband convinced her to. We pleaded for her to play along. Listen, providing a woman with material things or money, that's not love. She was missing you emotionally. She needed her husband around her. Please, just know that she was missing the good with this. That's why we had to do this. We're very sorry for putting you through this. That's the reason why we had to do this.
This is just a little drama we put up for you to understand the way she really feels. But at least, if you can tell yourself the truth, I know your mind would have told you so many nasty things on what to do to this man. Steve, I told you. I told you.
I'm very sorry. Please, I was so confused. I was very mad emotionally. I didn't know what to do. Is that the reason I had to run to Mimi? I'm very sorry. Please.
how you feel. I'm sorry for putting you through all this. I never knew how you feel until today. I promise to give you my time, not my work. Okay? I'm nearly done mad. Appreciate it. I was just pretending, but it's all good.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
I'm glad we could help.
Well, thank God it was all planned. I appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome, my friend.
Thank you so much. You're welcome.